Hey guys, today I am going to be talking about the one and only time I have really been out to party downtown. I mentioned this video was coming in my video about irritating things people do. I'll link that video down below if you haven't watched it. So one of the guys from the bridge posted on the group's Facebook page that he wanted to go to this paint glow party and wanted to see if anyone else wanted to go too. Naturally, I was like, hell yeah. So I started to reach out and see if anyone else was planning on going. I was soon faced with opposition from an individual who, to her credit, was just trying to look out for me. Although I didn't see it that way, she suggested that we could do something as a church group for an activity. To me, it was an insult because I knew I could do this and this individual was trying to talk me out of it essentially. Fortunately, though, a mutual friend stepped in and said that he would take his car and if I wanted to leave early, he would be willing to drive me home. Although to me it was fuel for me to stick it out if need be just for the appearance of toughness. The night came and we all gathered at this friend's house before heading downtown to this nightclub for the paint glow party. We stopped by this convenience store on the way downtown cause my friends wanted to get some energy drinks aka caffeine to last through the night. That's the only time I have ever had an energy drink, mainly because my friend was like, oh, you got to get one, etc. Well, it was free for me, so that's all that matters. We got to the venue around 10 p.m. For the next 2 hours, we just hung out on the floor of the venue and rocked out to the music being played. The space started to fill up as midnight approached. Midnight is when they started to squirt paint at the audience. Fortunately, there was a metal barrier separating the VIPs and the general admission, and I was able to brace myself by holding onto it when things started to get a little wild and rambunctious. For the most part, it was a blast. I was even able to get one of those glow-in-the-dark lightsabers to wave around while I danced up a storm with complete strangers because my friends were all huddled up trying to avoid the shoving, etc. I was even given a hat from one of the guys surrounding me. As you can probably tell, I enjoyed this night immensely. We finally left the venues around 2:30 a.m. I, of course, fell on my back because I slipped on all the slime and paint all over the floor, etc. I wasn't hurt though. Just got right back up and continued on walking out of the venue. Hey, then my friend took me home. Well, folks, that's the one and only time so far that I have been downtown on the weekend to party, so to speak. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, share it, and subscribe if you haven't already. By the way, next week starts my religious series where I'll be discussing my personal beliefs and experiences within the church growing up and my journey within the LDS church, though I have to stay away from the controversial experiences until I officially distance myself from the church. Plus, it's complicated when you got people whom you know and love within the religion. It's a fine line between respecting them and their beliefs and speaking your truth. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Bye.